What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. I'd like to welcome you guys back to Tom Clancy's The Division. We're moving on. We're actually going to be doing another main mission, which I believe is way in.
Let him go.
Way here.
I've got no idea what.
We have a bit of a walk ahead of us.
Power plant was built in the 20s.
Wait a minute.
Back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's.
Actually, I'm going to fast travel here and get this safe house thing going. Like, look, this I must have accidentally done a mission that was in this department when I was supposed to do it from last time. I did three when I was supposed to do... No. I don't know, man. But then I think I'm going to go ahead and walk to the safe house on the other side. Might as well check in.
Now entering a safe area.
Money? How much did we get for that? 15... Yeah, not much. All right, now what we're going to do is go here. No, well, yeah, I guess. I'd like to mark the actual safe house. We have a bit of a walk ahead of us, guys, but I don't think it will be all that bad.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
And then, like, we're really making our way through this. Although, at the same time, I think there's a total of, like I said, you can go up to level 30. And by then, I might end up doing all the side missions. Because there's a couple of side missions I haven't done yet. You know, back before I would try and level up to make even. I should have done that, though, because it probably would have helped me out throughout the game. In those early stages where it got a little bit tricky. New area found, more experience. I don't know, man. I have a feeling we'll get really close to upgrading to level 20 before we even finish the game. You know what I mean? And, you know, you did. But I'm not sure yet. I just wanted to be prepared going in. Oh, come on, man. There we go. Just give me a little bit of ammo. Cleansing the neighborhood. What we're all about. We still gotta head north from here, and there's a whole new area. I need more health, though. As you can see, I don't have any. Fuck off and die, huh? Is this something? This might have been an encounter that I stumbled upon by accident. I see you. Oh, that was lucky that he had to reload, man. It really was. Oh, this dude's got something to check out. Let's see what it is. Ah. Don't need that.
You can't even fight.
Shut up. And what can you do? You die! There may have been something in there, but I don't know if that was it. Ended up getting a health from that. You know what? I haven't been back to upgrade any of my wards in a long time. I guess you could say I'm kind of saving up for them. Oh, I didn't even look. Honestly, I didn't even look at what the next ward was.
We all got unfinished
business. Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Eat a butthole. I'm going this way.
Small arms fire. Cougars have us in their sights. JTF, hearing this? Please respond.
Because, yeah, this mission I'm heading to is a level...
Uploading coordinates.
Is a level 18. I almost forgot about that. So, yeah, it'll be good. I think we'll be ready. Ooh. Hello. Got it. Hello.
You looking for anything?
Not the moment. I'm going to go get some of these things to unlock.
Sorry, I'm not feeling real good at the moment.
More encounters. What do you got, man?
Hey, I don't mind telling you. This neighborhood, we like to take care of our own. Been doing it that way for a long time. But since you're here, might as well put you to work. You got a problem with the way we do things around here? Or you do things the way I don't like? You can hit the bricks.
All right, chill, man. I'm not trying to start anything. A hospital is probably a great place to have a safe house, man. I'm telling you. Dibs. There you go. Easy money there as well.
Something's wrong with me.
All right, guys, let's make our way to that main mission then, which is down here in this corner.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them.
The Warren Gate power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's all...
You ain't from around here, so you probably don't know about the Iceman. Terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran a dry cleaners.
I wasn't planning on doing this, but it's right here, so I'm just going to.
Black and white to let the world know.
Why not? It's along the way. This guy seems to shit on my parade a lot, doesn't he? Iceman. And that might level us up to the 20. Whoa! That's right, son. Oh. Oh, that they're both in the same area. Shit. Oh my god. Thanks for showing yourself, crap. I don't know how I completely missed that. That dude was legitimately getting his ass kicked there. Oh, we have a new holster. Let's take a look how it is. 139. I will take it. Look, the benefits are too good. I'll take it. See, I told you it's good to hold out sometimes. I'm holding out for a... I need a holster. I'm holding out for a holster at the end of the night. Da, 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 da. It's gotta be strong. It's gotta protect. It's gotta hold all my pistols. I need a holster. I'm holding out for a holster to protect my guns. It's gotta be strong. It's gotta support my gun. And it's gotta look flashy as fuck.
And we realized what kind of hell we were gonna be in for. The National Guard moved in. But what were they gonna do? They weren't doctors. Here we go!
Oh my god. That guy's got a lot of health, yo. You know what you got to do. Just shoot yourself in the head. He's fucked. I kind of am, so I'm gonna kind of back up. Damn it, I need his mate dead. If I can get on top of the bus, that would be awesome. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, shit. I'm out, that's bad. Whoa, whoa, whoa! How does he kill me so fast? I need ammo, something fierce. Oh my god! I'm getting them. Yeah.
You're the ice man, huh? That's your good deed for the day.
Oh, a new neck warmer.
The competition.
Let's examine. I will take this, and I'll take this neck warmer. Alright, I wasn't expecting to do that, but I'm now a level 20, and now we're officially on our way. I'm sorry that took so long, guys. My bad. Alright, new scarf. What was it? The neck warmer. I can't really see it. Okay, it's like tanned. It's something new. So I went ahead and did a side mission in a main mission video. What have I done? Oh crap, you know what? I'm sorry, I want to go back. You know, there's only one reason why I want to go back. And the reason why... Damn, what are you guys doing? I want to go in here. Usually they have good swag when you get inside. Well, let me search this. Like, look at this stuff. Must take. Someone, what the fuck? Is someone following me in here? Bruh. Alright, that's not what I wanted exactly. This looks like some sort of meth lab. And this weed here. Can you take a flank? Seriously, man, we gotta get this mission done. This is a level 18 mission, and we're gonna end up leveling up to a 21, and we'll still be ahead, a whole level ahead of that. Can you imagine? Stop it! Stop it! Hey! Hey! Wait, stop it! Was that a pistol? No? Have you ever seen a pistol before? You guys were fighting like... like little children.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful, they're temperamental obese, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Copy, Paul. There's actually not much ammo for that. Oh god! New scarf or something? We got a snipes! Trendy leather jacket. Oh, he ran through the flames. Shitty dicks. Run, run, run. Woo. I need everybody's ammo. This shit is too good. Got him. What do we have here? Not as good. Getting ammo though, that's important. Who's shooting me? They're too good. Alright, hold on. Let's go to the appearance. Trendy millet... What was it? Trendy leather jacket, right? Yeah. How's that look? I kind of like it. It's like all green. We're like super military right now. And I got that health. Time to bust the damn door down, yo. Or just open it. Like a good little boy. I love this music that's playing right now. It reminds me of Mass Effect when you're on the Citadel.
Good, because I got something to say. Lorraine busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm going to take it all away from them.
Well, there's no point in that. I don't think anybody's with you, man. We're definitely taking these gloves. How did I miss these gloves? Hell yeah, son. Get that boost. Seriously, it's such a good... I love it. The music. So atmospheric. I think it's cool. It's all about harmonizing, guys. We're good so far. Just kind of looking around. Definitely gonna restock. I need to restock something fierce. Is there any goodies up here that I could grab? No. I'm two levels ahead of you, bitches. You know what that means for me? Lots of fun. Nothing? Okay, let's keep going. I'm taking the high ground. You guys know the rules. What a dude-o. You guys can't hang, can you? I just cleaned you up. You're a loose ass end. That's why I'm here. Thanks for coming out, though. Appreciate it. It's all about that high ground, baby. You know how it is. All right, the explosives are up a level. So how do I get there? All right. Well, let's go down. I'm assuming we just have to make our way further into the plant. It's got to be a... Ah, there's a button here.
Explosives are set. We can blow the generators as soon as you give the word. The company's coming. We got gunfire at the front gate.
Okay. Pico, where you at?
Just wiring the last of them off. Then we do it.
Big click.
I want this place ready to burn. Lights out for everyone.
No need to be a dick about it, dude.
Great. These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade texture got you right through.
I gotta keep him distracted. This guy's actually a little bit tough. But he's not that bad. Got him. That was money. Like I said, man, it's good to be ahead of the game. Definitely restock. Always a nice addition. Damn, bro. Yeah! Got him.
Dusty, still breathing? Well, shit, that's right.
How did that drop not kill them?
With the good guys. One's in the white hat. Let's get your moving, cowboys. This is our show now.
Who's got a white hat? Can I have his white hat when I'm done with it?
This ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it.
And I'm gonna come kill you.
Whatever I want with it. One big move, and that's all broke. Whole city's going back to the dark age. Because if we can't have it, no one can.
God damn it, dude's barely got anything left.
She's right on it.
I love doing that.
We took this, and we ain't giving it back. Because we'll flip the table if you try. With a nice, big boom.
We will stop this, man.
Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
See, the thing is, I'll just turn the damn... Oh, he wants to blow it up, right? He doesn't just want to turn it off. Duh. That'd be retarded. Like, how dumb would you have to be to think? If that was their whole plan, can you imagine? And that's off. Secondary explosives, en route. That was kind of weird. Is there any goodies around here? Other than a restocking. They're on the floor. That's right. Who's next? What happened there? That was random. Oh, I'm in the middle of it all. I knew that was gonna happen. Whoa, backing around. Look at this swapping. Am I? I disagree. Damn, this is awesome, man. Kicking ass and taking names. Actually, I don't give a hell about these damn guys' names, man. We not about that life. Hi, girl. Oh my god, was she the special unit? I think she was. She got owned. Then again, I don't think so. That was too easy.
Confirmed. Explosives disarmed.
Right, now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Copy. Where will you have me go?
Well, looks like the cowboys gone and defused all the bombs.
You're damn right.
Well, that's okay. Guess we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart. Turn it all up. Smash it all up. Set this place to overload. Break it all, and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
Uh-oh.
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant.
I'm on it!
Okay. These old power plants have backups. Manual safety valves before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure.
I'm on my way!
Now would be good.
Just gonna grab some money. We have 11 and a half minutes to do it. Just stand there and wreck the bish. There he is. Okay, hold on. How do I even get this? Oh my gosh. I gotta secure the area. That's all it is. No, wait, go back up. I wanna stay up. Like Viagra, son. My gun is just too good, son. Too gun for you. Too gun for you, I say. Some move, mate. Alright, time to open some valves. We making this clean. We're gonna cleanse it, baby. Oh, crap. Oh, that was fortunate. Yikes. One more to go.
What did I just say? Only so long the generators can deal with pressure. Any defense, a power station, and a chunk of Stytown gets wiped off the map.
Oh god, here they come, more shit! I almost got it, I'm on the last one. Wow. Oh, he's got a scarf or something. Simple checking pants. Where am I going? There we go. Had to wait for the- why is it still counting it down? I thought I sealed the pipes. I love how amazingly awesome I am at this right now because of my level. Outmatched! Whoa! Who's left? They just keep coming in. Got him. Whoa. Out of his misery. Come on, man. Stop running. The main valve. Okay, the last one. With 8 minutes to spare.
No additional safety valves detected.
Woo!
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
On my way. No respawn zone. Restock zone. They know better. They know better.
Welcome to the end of the world, assholes. Boys, mess them up.
Oh, please. So we just gotta kill Bishes. Bish kills the Bish. Oh my god, they got recticled. I don't have a time limit. I am still breathing. Dude, I have so much stamina. Where are they coming? Shit, I don't want to get too cocky. I need cover still. Go, 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 go! But we use our cover system. And then they'll give me the yellow armored guy. Keep running, they're behind me. They're actually all over the place. Oh, you bastard! He's gonna end up coming down himself. I know it. Oh shit! He was a Goldilocks. I had to get out of there. Oh, God. I can't use it yet. Come on, recharge. Woo, you are lucky. I almost got a little cocky there, boys. But look how much damage I took off dude's shields already. Oh, he's almost toast. He's done. Cleaning up. I can see this one being a very difficult section.
Well, shit. Gonna hit here, gonna hit now. And one of us don't get to walk away.
Is it him? Oh! Jacked your control room. Ah, suck that. Come on, Keller. Whoa! Ah! Woo! That was a close call. I got a little caucasoid there. There you go. He's got some goodies on him. Let's see what it is. It's worth the time. Nope, apparently it's not. The damage is pretty good. But overall, it's not as good, so. That guy was all talk.
Power generator.
Yeah.
Stabilized.
I've got the power!
Nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plant. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.
Awesome.
You can't do this.
I feel like I want to...
out the power for the whole city.
Oh.
We're only gonna do it if we have to. If our place in the city is not respected. Cause if we don't get a place,
woo!
Then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then, we gonna live. I'm headed back to Lex. Keep this place warm for me. Or don't. Your call.
Okay. I think I'm gonna do a little side mission. Before I go, I mean, I still gotta leave. You know, before I do the next main mission, I'm at the level that you can.
It's
I'm at 20
right
now.
Is the money shot, agent.
But I'd like to get
what
to 21.
What he's getting at is that we've intercepted some audio from one of our esteemed colleagues. He's taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.
I'm on my way. I'm working. I'm doing what I can for you guys. Well, I have new pants, don't I? Hold on, let me look. Yeah, like everything matched. If I could have like a gray pants. These ones are kind of... That's... No. What am I using right now? Or what was I using? It looked green. They were these ones. Yeah. I'll leave these for now. Because they... I like the little matching thing that we got going down. I wonder if we'll get anything extra for leaving. Probably not. Oh god, it's gonna hurt! Hurt me, hurt me. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and split this video here, guys. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. Let's try and get 300 on this video. Favorite as well, let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to follow me on my social media. Those are down below in the description. Also, if you're interested in getting a shirt, there's a Spreadshirt shop link, my store. You can get a shirt, hoodie, whatever. There's a few awesome things down there if you're interested in that. Other than that, guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching again. We'll see you in the next one. But until then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. See you guys.
day in the city left me dead. It, I was ready for the money. They called it a pandemic. Sick with it, how I'm living. I will never see a prison. This is simple mathematics. My homie is the division.